Well, the Greek nation will be following the progress of his performance here. His partner is here in the women's artistic as well, Vasiliki Malusi. A lot of good wishes heading his way.
He excelled in the execution side of things. In the qualification round, a little bit lower in the difficulty. And here he goes, backward roll through to planche position, lowers to lever, and then back up to Maltese. How incredibly difficult that maneuver is. And this time rolling through once again to the Maltese.
He's holding those for 3 seconds, not two. This is impressive.
Absolutely dead straight in his handstands. He's moving into his strength elements without any extra movement at all, and that's entirely what the judges need to see.
Just needs the dismount, Petrenius. And gets it!
You can just see he gets into position very quickly and just stays there. As you said, Steve, almost 3 seconds in each position. Lowers to lever and back to the cross position. They can repeat elements as long as they move into them in a different way. But Steve, the handstand was impressive as well, just no movement.
And finishes it off with an impressive dismount. Well, the remaining six know they've got a lot to do to get near this man. Eleftherios Petrenius. Very proud to represent the Greek nation. And he's posted a score of 16-0-0. Petrenius.
With that massive execution score, 9.2.